Hey guys, we're back for another video. I'm going to show you guys how to achieve this look, which they call the FaceApp makeup tutorial. So we're going to do that. So we already have the eyebrows already done, but I'm going to go back in with my angle brush. I'm going to go and use my dark brown eyeshadow color, and I'm going to apply it right in here because I want it to look as natural as possible. Okay, so we did that. So now all we have to do is apply some concealer underneath the brows. Just gonna apply a little and just gonna go like that. I conceal all in my hair. Okay, now we're gonna do the opposite side the same exact way. I'm just gonna apply some concealer underneath the eyebrows, and I'm going to go in with my sponge. I'm going to blend it in, so I'm going to blend it like all over, like my eyelids too, and under my eyebrow. I'm going to do that, and we're going to continue doing that as well. After that, you will use your angle brush, something like this, a little bit bigger, and then you're just going to blend your concealer out underneath your eyebrows, making sure that the concealer is all the way blended. So I'm just doing that, and I'm going to just do the same thing on the opposite side, and I'm just going to blend. Okay, so we have the eyebrows. Now it's time for the makeup. Now in the picture, it's like I have like a dark brown color. I'm going to use this color here, dark brown. I'm going to apply that like towards the end. So something very simple and easy. A natural color. Just blending it out. Blending, blending, blending. Now what I'm going to do is use some concealer. Now I'm going to just spray some setting spray. And I'm going to do this technique that I found on TikTok. I'm going to do, I think it's went from dark to light. Or is it light? No, it's light to dark. So I'm going to use this one, and this one was called tan, and I'm going to use it's not Carto, I think Carto is number 6. Acorn. This one's Acorn. This is all Nika K. 07 06 07, and I'm going to use the dark cinnamon, and I'm trying to see which one is darker. I'm going to use this one, then the cinnamon. So these are the steps. I probably should put that before, but it's okay. So these are like the undertone skin colors. This is the hack that I found on TikTok. And I'm going to apply this cafe color here. This is by Absolute. This is the 2-in-1 concealer and foundation. And I'm going to use number 06. I'm gonna apply that here. And that's it. And also I can use this black liner, so I'm going to apply that on top, because since in the picture it like it have my eyes kind of dark, so I just put a little bit, and it have like a brush at the end, and I'm just going to blend that out. see, I'm getting the same as the picture, and I'm gonna do the same thing on this side. I'm just gonna apply just a line in like in here, and I'm going to blend the brush in. And I'm going to do the same exact thing on this side. I'm going to apply a little concealer because I'm going to let it dry for a little bit because I want it to blend in with my skin tone. I want it to give the same exact look the picture have that I have behind me. And I'm going to apply a little here. And this one's with 06. 06 here. And it's going to be 03. And then I'm going to use cinnamon. And I'm going to use cafe. So you guys see like I have like a little Indian here. So I'm just going to let that sit for a minute. And we're going to start on this side. Since we started with this side first. So I'm going to go ahead and blend out the color. So please don't do like that. That is not a good way to do that. So it's like you're going to rub your skin off. Just easily go in a circle. As you guys see, it just blended in perfectly. And I'm going to go in up towards the outer corner of my eyebrow. I mean, my eye. I can't get nothing, my words out correctly today. And I'm just going to easily just go back and forth blending. And you see how easily and smooth that I blend those colors. And look how it blended. And it's giving the look that I'm wearing in my picture. But first, I'm going to use my lip gloss, my lip oil. I want to put a little something on my lips. So you guys see. And just going around with that concealer. I didn't apply no more concealer. I'm just using that same brush. And I'm going to use this eyeliner here. I'm going to apply underneath here. I'm just going to do it halfway because it's giving like a darker tone. And I'm just blending this brush at the end. So that's what it's giving. I'm going to do the same as that thing and I'll be right back. And a little bit of blush. And this is the final look. This is how I achieve my FaceApp makeup tutorial look. All I needed was some concealer and some dark brown and some new colors, and I achieved this look. I put a little bit of blush, so I hope you guys did enjoy my content. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video.